We start with overnight news. A neighborhood in northeast Albuquerque is back to normal this morning after a big SWAT standoff overnight. Police rushed out to this home on Windsor Place after neighbors called 911 saying a man broke into that home. Then he refused to come out. After a few hours, police were able to arrest Michael Zlotskowski. He is set to be charged with aggravated assault on a police officer, breaking and entering, and more. Listen.